Hey, I'm Miley Cyrus, and you have just unlocked more rock.
Everyone can rock out like a superstar. Let's get
crazy. Hannah Montana, the movie, is all about getting back to your roots. So we have songs like Find Your Way Back to Tennessee by my dad, Always Find Your Way Back Home. It's a new Hannah Montana song. There's just songs that really, bring it back to Nashville, and especially like Butterfly. It's more of a country song.
Wish you may and wish you might. Don't you worry, hold on tight. I promise you there will come a day. Butterfly, fly away.
And even The Climb is a little more country, so I think it just really gets to relate to the music.
It's The Climb.
Recording the soundtrack was fun because you kind of got to go a little out of order. I started recording even before we even went to production for the movie and then finished some after the movie. So it's easier recording, I think, once you've seen the movie. But I like kind of getting a feel for the movie before I went into production. So that was cool, being able to hear the music and get a gist of what the film was gonna be like before we even got started.
I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going and I.
Being in the studio for a movie is a little bit different because they're definitely a little more animated, the songs, because they're trying to tell a story along with the script and they have to complement each other. So I think it made it fun and also a little more of a challenge.
Do the hold down. Do the hold down. Throw it all together, that's how we roll.
With the soundtrack, I want people that haven't even seen the movie or don't plan on seeing the movie, I want them to listen to the soundtrack and go, oh my gosh, I really want to see the movie now, because the soundtrack tells the story a little bit. People that are fans of, the music that don't necessarily want to go to the theaters or don't decide to go to the theaters, they'll want to do that because they feel like they get just a little bit of the story, but they'll want to keep, getting more and more, and they want to see more, they want to finish up, they want to see what happens. So I think that's really cool. It definitely is, it tells a story. People that listen to the soundtrack that have seen the movie, I think it'll be cool because you'll get to see the movie and you'll have more of like the visual picture when you're listening to the song. I think that'll be fun. When you turn it on, you don't only get to, see how it inspires you or how you like the song, but you get to see different scenes and you get to hear the music throughout the movie and get introduced to the songs, and I think that's cool.
Don't you know you can change your hair and you can change your clothes. You can change your mind.
That's all for me. Thanks for unlocking more rock.
It's your